picking up, we have 3 drops to make. So we begin our adventures in Lawrence, Kansas, go to Peoria, and then Joliet, and then Villa Park, Illinois, before being done with this.
That's if we keep the entire book.
Yeah. I don't know how this is going to work for us, because we are supposed to be going to spend time with my dad for New Year's, and he lives in Nowhereville, North Dakota. I just want to go see my dad. I haven't seen him for a while. So.
There's a cigar lounge there I want to try out.
Of course there is. So that's our rough schedule of events, our itinerary, if you will. But first, we have to get loaded in Portland, so we will see you guys at the Shipper. Detour. I thought the GPS was just acting up. He says he put the address in wrong, whatever. We ended up going 20 or so miles.
Yeah, 20 miles in the wrong direction. But
not the right one either.
Not the right one, yeah.
So here we are. They are getting us into a door ASAP. So we'll see how long this takes before we can hit the road. We are all backed in and awaiting loading. And then we still have 7 hours of drive time, so probably.
I have no idea how much of that we're going to use today.
I think the traffic here in Portland has kind of soured us on the area for today, so we're going to head out of town and see what we can see. But first, we got to get loaded, so see you guys in a bit. Surprise, surprise, we have about 38,000 pounds of beer. we ever hauled beer for this company before. So now we gotta, thankfully we've got 38,000 pounds. Because, like he said, it's a little breezy out there. And we are getting ready to enter the Columbia River Gorge and really get our asses handed to us. So we will probably be. Okay. I think right now we're just headed to our rest area. That's kind of our goal for the night. There's a really nice one out here, not too far away. So I think that's our goal for tonight. But regardless, I think we will see you guys in the morning. So, hi.
See ya.
Snowing. Where are we?
I don't know. Ontario, Oregon.
Ontario, Oregon. We are at the Love, of course.
My nose is going to freeze shut.
Hat, yeah. Got snow on the hat.
Yeah, I got double hats.
We're going to go about another 200 miles if we can, because it's snowing pretty good, actually. That guy's been sitting all day. Anyway. Get back in where it's warm. I hope I can keep the windshield from icing over. That's been the biggest issue today. My windshield wipers suck. It's just cold enough they want to freeze, but not so cold that I can't just run the windshield wipers. So, anyway, see you later.
Morning.
Morning.
It is 4 o'clock here in, where are we, Twin Falls, Idaho?
Well, we're just north of Twin Falls.
Yeah, just outside of Twin Falls. We got here to a little roadies, Mr. Gas Sinclair conglomeration. It's actually not bad. This is cold. And a little snowy. Nothing bad though. Coming across Oregon, it snowed pretty much all the way. So that's kind of a first for us, really.
And it's the first time I ever drove in snow while it was actively snowing that long a time.
Yeah.
It was every bit of 5-6 hours.
Yeah. There were a couple of spots where the wind was a little bit hairy, but otherwise, it really wasn't bad. They didn't close any of the roads where we were going, so that's all right. And now we're going to check the weather report and see what's going on in Utah and Wyoming. I'm scared. It's Wyoming. It's almost never good, so.
Yeah, ideally, we'll make it to Cheyenne today.
Yeah, so.
Not go home alone.
Yeah, no kidding. So, on a high note, our windshield wiper wash fluid.
Finally thawed.
Yeah, it's been frozen since.
The last 2 days.
No, it's longer than that, because it quit working in Montana.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. It's been frozen for several days, but it's finally thawed. I don't know how long this is going to last because it's only 22 degrees, so we'll see. Cross your fingers, folks, and we will see you guys down the road. Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I'm not very in sync with the fam today. That's okay. It's early. And we are currently in Colorado heading towards Topeka, where I think we're going to try to do a 34.
There's no try. We will.
Yeah, getting across Wyoming turned out to be not nearly as bad as either one of us thought.
But yeah, we had
almost no snow.
No issues at all getting across Wyoming. In fact, we ran 65 plus all the way.
Yep. It was a pretty nice little cakewalk. So that's all right. Although somebody's a little disappointed because we just keep missing all the snow. We come along right after they got it all cleaned up. So. Right. We'll get some eventually, I have no doubt. We just need to go to Buffalo. That's all. And there we will be for days. Anyway, like I said, we are headed to Topeka to do a 34 and see what kind of shenanigans we can get up to. I know there's not going to be a whole lot today because
most it's Christmas.
That and most of the day is going to be taken up with driving today. So, but tomorrow,
cigar shop.
Of course. It's a whole new week. It's a whole new lounge in a whole new town. So, yeah. We'll see what we get up to there. But in the meantime.
Open. We're going to go hit a cigar lounge and just relax all day tomorrow. So, in the meantime, check us out here on YouTube, Facebook, and I'm on Instagram doing cigar reviews still. So, until then, see you, bye. Oh, like, share, and subscribe.